New at noon, a couple in Lawrence County is charged with murder in the death of a 12-year-old girl. Fountain Inn police say Ashante Glenn died on May 28th at Hillcrest Hospital in Greenville County. Barkey Faust and Shawnetta Faust are now charged. The Greenville County coroner has not released how Glenn died, but arrest warrants say on May 28th, the Faust killed Glenn at the couple's home on Alyssa Landing Drive. Both Barkey and Shawnetta Faust were booked into the Lawrence County Detention Center. SLED is now helping with the investigation.